Hello.
Mother, I got to start with you. You're looking great over there this morning. How you feeling?
Oh, I feel great. Blessed and highly favored. Woke up, can't complain. Hello?
We know where you're coming from sure.
Oh, yes.
For sure. Trina, kind of tell us about this story here, because it's kind of interesting. We have this beautiful attorney who kind of falls in love with this smooth-talking, fast-talking bad boy. I wonder who he is, by the way. So, is this all about relationships, and what do we learn here?
It's about relationships, not just between a man and a woman, but it's also a family dynamic and how family becomes very involved in our physical relationships. And it also talks about how family is, at the end of the day, all about love and all about mending. And it's a really special story because it comes in a comedic way.
Yeah.
That way everyone can identify with it. And I'm sure there's a part of someone else's family in everyone. everybody has a mother Nelson. Everybody has a Vincent in their lives.
Vincent, we're checking out some of the video right here. Tell us about your character. And I can imagine a lot of guys out there can kind of relate to him.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. Bad boy to play. Womanizer, trying to get whatever he can get from whoever he can get it from, especially these two young ladies, Yanni and Joy, and just a guy that you don't want your daughter to date.
That kind of guy.
Nelson, how do you keep it all together? How do you make sure everyone is staying on the right path?
Well, you know, first and foremost, God. You know, we do a lot of prayer, and then also just keeping everybody, I'm the comedic break. So, you know, a lot of things may come off harsh or as though...
Heavy, harsh, and real.
Can get a chuckle here and there...
Go ahead, Mother.
It eases it out.
So, we
that balance. And, you know, I just like all the men on the plate. They all delicious.
Mother, did you say delicious?
Okay, delicious. Okay.
Vincent, how you feeling over there, brother?
I feel delicious.
Trina, talk about some of the other, you guys have some big name stars with you in this. This is a great production.
We have Tamika Scott from Escape.
Right.
Tony Tone, who is from Memphis.
Yes, we've had him on Live at Nine many times.
He's amazing. We have Jennifer Nesbitt. She was a New York actress. William from Tyler Perry's For Better or Worse.
Wow.
So it's all star-studded, of course, and there's Q, and there's Vincent, and myself, Trina Wright. So you guys should really come out. It's going to be wonderful.
Mm-hmm. Now, a lot of folks are going to be wondering what's next with the Braxtons, the Braxton Family Values. Is there another season? Is there maybe an engagement we need to know about upcoming season?
You know, Braxton Family Values, we air again starting on the 22nd of March. But until you guys get to see that, please come and see us this weekend. Miss Lolita Snipes, she's a wonderful director, she's a wonderful writer, a wonderful producer. So we've had a great time working with her.
And this weekend, Candy Center, man.
We know where to be, man. What about Walking Dead? What's next there?
Well, season 8 just began. Of course, you know you can't talk about what's about to happen.
Yeah.
Because 9 times out of 10, I don't know what's about to happen. So I'll be watching just like everybody else. Mm-hmm. So, but this weekend, Kurt.
We know where to be. Mother, the last word is going to be with you. A lot of guys out there watching this morning will want to know, are you married? Are you single? You know, they want to know.
Let me take this off.
You took it off?
Yeah, I took it off. I'm not married, baby, but I am seeing someone. His name is Leroy, and if you want to see him, you need to come to the play tonight at 8 o'clock at the Cannon Center.
Leroy?
His name is Leroy.
Okay.
Yeah, but he's not here right now, so why are you doing? You married?
No, we'll talk about that after the break.
Leroy's head over heels over her.
That could be an issue there.
Yeah.